Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us go through random scan. So from the name we can say it is nothing but a random scan. So whenever you want to draw a line, so this is a small diagram guys, okay? So this is your screen and this is your electron gun or whatever you may think. So you want to draw a circle guys. Circle, let us assume straight line object. So you want to draw a triangle. So that's what I have just drawn here. Okay, so initially your ray, let it assume that it is passing here. So now you will be moving your electron gun to somewhat beside, so that it will draw a line like this. So if you observe here, so it is here initially, so it's pointing here. So I just moved it in one direction so that it came till here. So after that I moved it to above, it came to here, and I have just moved it to the down, so it closed. So initially here, 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 done. So this kind of a drawing is nothing but random scan guys. So randomly from any point you can start. So that's the trick here. So once you are going through the raster scan, you'll be having a clear idea. Don't worry. So random means from this, if you want to draw a triangle from here, you can just plot it. You can draw it. If you want to draw a square, draw it like that. You can just draw it from any random point. That's the main aspect of this. Okay. So it uses an electron beam. Yeah, that's what I just told you, which operates like a pencil to create a line image on the CRT screen. Fine. Okay, so the picture is constructed above, constructed out of the sequence of straight lines guys, like this. It is something like a sequence of straight lines. So each segment is divided on the screen by directing the beams. So if you observe, we are directing the beams in this way. So that is the reason why we are getting a line like this. If we continue like this, we will be getting a line like this. Like this we are getting, right? So that is nothing but you are moving the beam. So let us assume this is your beam. So initially it is here. So you moved it till here. So moved it here, you moved it till here. We got our shape. That is nothing but random scan. Okay, so we'll be moving it according to our definition from XY point to the our required point. Okay, fine. So let us continue. So after drawing the picture, the system cycles back to the first line and designs all lines of the image. Okay, so after drawing the picture, the system cycle backs to the first line and designs all the lines of the image. So I hope everyone got this. Is a small example guys. Let us assume we are drawing a triangle. So in this way we can draw a triangle. Basically this line should be a bit far, only then it could be correct, because I started from here to here. Okay, sorry for that guys, it is here only. I was just confused. Okay, so it will be till here. So I moved it, then this is wrong. Okay, this point should be connected till to here. So in the next step we'll be moving till here. Fine. So I hope everyone got a clear idea on that. Okay. So let us continue. So if you want me to draw this diagram again, I'll be just drawing it guys, because even I can understand. Okay. So initially your gun will be here. Let us assume. So it is here. So in the second step, the gun will be moving from this point to this point. So the gun will be here. Okay. What I drawn was correct guys. So the gun will be here. So after that, in the next image, it will be here. 2, 3. And at the last image, the gun will be back at the first point. So I hope everyone got a small idea on this. So the advantages of this, CRT has an electron beam directed onto the part of the screen where the image is drawn. So are you searching for any point guys, or you are directly projecting to that point and you are drawing the triangle? You're not wasting your time, or you are not searching for anything. So you are directly pointing to that point and drawing it. So this is a best method, and this is a smooth drawing method, and you'll be getting a high resolution. And we are having one disadvantage guys, shading scenes is not possible. So if you are drawing in this way, can you shade it inside, or you can do any kind of operations inside like light shading, high shading, dim shading, like that? We cannot do anything. So that is the main drawback of this. So I hope everyone got a small idea on this. So in the next tutorial we'll be going through raster scan display. Thank you. Thanks for watching.